SF9's Rowoon confirmed as male lead of new MBC drama Tomorrow. A heartwarming fantasy genre, Tomorrow tells the story of messengers of death from Korean folklore, and their newfound task of saving humans who wish to die. The drama will be based off of a popular webtoon series of the same name, and will be produced by directors Kim Tae-jo and Sung Chi-wook. Rowoon has been cast as the character Choi Jun-wong, a young man on the search for a job. One day, Choi Jun-wong falls into a coma after a work accident, and is recruited as a temporary messenger of death. Meanwhile, Rowoon is currently starring in the KBS2 Monday to Tuesday series The King's Affection. His next project, MBC's Tomorrow, is slated to air in the first half of 2022. Are you excited? Let us know in the comments below.